Good evening, friends. Our struggles make us stronger. Every struggle in our life has shaped you into the person you are in today. So be thankful for the harder times of our life, because they can only make you stronger. You know, guys, the smoother seas do not make a skillful sailor. We grow because we struggle. If there is no struggle in our life, there is no progress. The struggle you are in today is developing the strength you needed for tomorrow. A gem cannot be polished without friction. A diamond cannot be made without pressure. And the raw gold cannot become a jewel without fire. Similarly, a man cannot be perfected without struggle. When you fear on your struggle, they can overtake you. When you face your struggle, you can overcome them. Let us look at the story of butterfly. That reinforces why struggles are important to survive in our life. One day, a man found a cocoon of butterfly, and it was struggling to squeeze its body through the tiny hole. Then it stopped, as it couldn't go further. The kind-hearted man took a pair of scissors and snipped off the remaining bits of cocoon. The man thought that the butterfly could have been emerged easily, but it had a swollen body and shriveled wings. The man continued to watch it, but it could not expand enough to support the body. In fact, the butterfly would have been spent the rest of its life crawling around. It was never able to fly. The man, in his kindness and haste, did not understand that the restricting cocoon and the struggle required by the butterfly to get through the opening was a way of forcing the fluid from the body into the wings, so that it would be ready to flight once that was achieved. Here, that was not happened. The butterfly could not emerge to its real form because of the man. Guys, our struggles develop our strength. When you go through the hardships and decide not to surrender, that is strength. The challenges are what make life interesting, and overcoming them is what make life meaningful. When I struggle, that I strengthen. When I challenge to my core, then I learned the real strength of mine. All the best, friends.